Hello guys, welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to show you how to do a Psytrance kick in Serum in less than 100 seconds. This is what we want. Looks like this. So here we go. Here we go. We go to the basic shapes. We go 2 octaves down with the sine wave random to 0. LFO 1 will go to the level of the oscillator A. We go to 1/8 rate envelope mode and we draw something like this. Now we already formed our kick. Now LFO 2 and all the following will go to the curse pitch and we draw something like this. For the beginning 1/16 envelope mode, but we can play around in the end with this knob. Now LFO 3 goes to the curse pitch as well, will look like this. 1/8 envelope mode. LFO 4 also to the curse pitch, will look like this. 1/8 envelope mode. And LFO 5 will just add extra punch to the transition of the kick. 1/8 envelope mode looks like this, curse pitch as well. We go to matrix and except LFO 4, everything will go unipolar, so it looks like this, and this is what we end up with. And now we go to LFO 5 to play around with this knob to 1/8 or 1/32 or 64 and just listen what it does. Yeah, I hope you liked it. If you did, subscribe and we see us in the next video.